tips to improve your mental health in this present era, where people are focused on their work that they don't even pay attention to their health is more likely to go through this problem of mental health. If you want to live fit and fine with a healthy body, you have to take proper care of your mind. As if your mind is not healthy, you can't do anything properly. Daily life, relationships, and even physical health can be affected by mental health. Be positive, your thinking affects your mental health to a large extent. As we know, there is a lot of difference between a positive and a negative thinker. A positive thinker finds hundreds of opportunities in a difficult situation, whereas a negative thinker faces difficulties even at one opportunity. So we can say that thinking develops our mind to make decisions and our feelings. Exercise. According to researchers, our body releases stress after and before the workout, so you should take exercise at least for 30 minutes daily. Exercise is one of the best ways to keep your body fit. You should use stairs instead of lifts and try to walk in the sunlight to get vitamin D. Some people say freshness of days depends upon morning exercise. The morning exercise gives extra freshness to your mind. A cup of coffee in the morning is essential for your physical as well as mental health. Coffee consists of caffeine, which is helpful to prevent cancers and many other serious diseases. But more amount of coffee can affect your body. Coffee is also good for the brain as it helps to keep away unnecessary sleep. Balanced diet. Take a balanced diet to keep your body fit. A good meal can change your mood. Don't smoke cigarettes and avoid alcohol, as both are harmful to physical as well as mental health. Smoking and drinking can increase stress and tension in your life, and depression are one of the harmful phases. Avoid food with a huge amount of carbohydrates, as they are great for calming your mood. Go to bed on time. Sleep is necessary for your body wellness. Go to bed at the time and try to wake up early in the morning, as it proved best for your mental health. Take a sleep at least 7 hours per day. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more related videos.